most people don't understand. Everything you look at, touch, feel, anything that's tangible, there's energy behind it, a lot of it.